Congressman John Boccieri must love a party, at least Nancy Pelosi's party. He voted with Nancy Pelosi 93% of the time. Wasteful spending bill? Boccieri voted yes. Cap and trade energy tax? Yes again. Government takeover of healthcare? You bet. Increase the national debt? Yes, yes, yes. Back home, unemployment is up 10% in Ohio. Tell John Boccieri, the party's over. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.